Ooh. Now it's time to go escort a bus. Evacuate diplomats.
It's not enough to get these people clear of the bomb, Commander. We've got to keep them out of Kim's reach.
French frigate is ready to sail. Andrea, commandeer transportation. Commander, fly escort. Pack, vector in some Chinooks to the conference area. Let's get this done.
And the frigate is right about here. Spoilers! So why not? Let's go drop off these agents we are carrying. Yeah, past first time critical mission, so actually it is a level does make use of several real life landmarks of Pyongyang. I'm pretty sure that is one of them, but no idea what it's called. That looks a bit suspicious. Now there is one specific monument, which looks like a sort of a white obelisk with a sculpted flame on top of it. I'll point it out if I see it, and that's another landmark, I believe. I wonder if there's someone amongst my viewers who is more familiar with Pyongyang. That would be interesting. Okay, where is the mission I'm supposed to? Okay. This looks like there could be some monumentalism going on. Not. Oh, and by the way, this area is where those APCs were headed for. These things that kind of look like bleachers are apparently. Whoa! Okay. I got too close, apparently. And the mission kind of triggered. Oh, okay, come on now. I hate it when this happens.
If he drives, I don't go. I am good driver.
Move over, Mr. President.
But I wanted to drive.
Yeah, there's Bill Clinton and Boris Yeltsin along for the ride. Because everyone knows radiation is sickly green. Oh, bright green. No. Something. Actually, much of the time we don't need. Most of the time we don't really need to do anything. Obviously don't guide the bus towards, well, into the river. Mm-hmm. not really sure if the gas grenades or smoke bombs. Do a whole lot against anything. But, well, no, might as well use them. There's not much use for them anyway. That bus has got some pretty tough armor. Going left would get you past the ice cream truck with, I think, Clinton's saying he wants some. Weird. Okay. Now let's try to draw the fire away from the bus. Actually, those guys will crash into each other without your help, which is kinda stupid of them. And I think we're pretty much safe now. Disney Park. That didn't work out so well, which is quite weird.
You're all invited over to my house for dinner.
It's overall seems like that, at least that Donald Duck.
Put him on a real slow boat home.
Oh, General, how I... I just love that General. And let's pick up Andrea. Oh, here's the stadium. I was saying that the Mickey Mouse Donald stuff, Disney stuff, seems to be much more popular in Europe than in the States, so it's... In that light it seems kind of weird. And I was... It's around here somewhere, here. This obelisk-like thing with the sculpted fire on top, I think that's called the Monument for... Huge idea. It's spelled J-U. Was it C-H-H-E? I don't know how it's really pronounced. Juche, which is, well, sort of the national ideology of North Korea, which has stuff like, you know, self-sufficiency. Sovereignty. And now, as you can see, this time around I did not drop off the passengers, so I still have, and I actually picked up an extra one, so I have 4 of them.
I'm ready, Commander! This thing's locked, topped, and ready to fire!
T noticed that I did not drop off my passengers. In fact, they are still in that helicopter. As you can see, they are not transferred over to this one. So we just killed four innocent people. How about that?